So let's open this box. Where's my scissor? Let's see what is inside this one. Okay. Let's see. I order a webcam. Yeah. This is a webcam. C920 Pro HD webcam from Logitech. It's 1080p, 30 frames per second, and 720p, 30 frames per second. Yes, I'm going to use this for my streaming for my sweep streaming. So let's open this box. What is inside this box here? Let me grab the scissors. Okay. Let me see here. Don't spoil it, the box. There you go. Oh, this will look nice. Nice. Let's see what there is inside here. That's all. User manual. Chinese. Don't know this. It's okay. Forget about it. Okay, this is nice. This plastic. Let's remove this plastic. There you go. That's another plastic here. Nice. So another plastic. Right. So basically this is the stand. The swivable clamp. Not the stand, sorry. So this we can put the monitor. Nice. We got 1080p HD 1080p, the Logitech logo there. Very nice quality. And USB 2. I think this USB 2. So I bought this meant for my sweep streaming, my indoor training using sweep. So let's put this into the test. We will put this here. Okay, here we are. This is the Logitech webcam C920 Pro. So this is the test of the
This is my test. So basically, it's all I downloaded from the website, from the Logitech website, the software called Logi Capture. So this one got so many functions here, a lot of function, but we're not talking about this function. We'll be using, instead of this, I'm using the OBS for my sweep. So well, let's see what's the features here. Let's support 264. It's good. 24, 35, and 30. We press second. There's a lot of bunch of settings here. We'll go through that. Not now. So there you go. Something. This one. Display. There's a lot of function here. So basically, I'm not using this software. I'm using direct to OBS. So but this is the quality of the camera. Right. So here we go. This is the Logitech webcam Cine 20 Pro HD. Here we go. Nice. I'm going to show you the using the OBS. I give you a sample for maybe we'll try to record using the OBS. Okay, let's go to the OBS. I will find, there you go. So this is the OBS, using OBS software. The same quality, no delay. Okay. Test mic. 1, 2, 3. So this is it. Oh, nice. Okay. I'm using webcam instead of my camera behind. See that camera? That is a 6300, a Sony 6300. That is 4K, but instead I'm using the webcam, this webcam. Because that camera is take a lot of battery. Change the battery all the time, so this one no need to change the battery, so same quality. Anyway, that is 4K, but still have capturing 1080p, so it's the same. So I think this is better, right? Okay, this is it.